Hello, hello. Fiber Dragon here. Welcome, welcome to another continued gameplay stream. Blade of Galadriel. I ain't over 8 hours of this. So I did some testing earlier. So we're going in for that, but the situation was I was trying to a lot of times if you can lessen the blow, meaning so you got Takra the torturer, I can't mark him or find him, and you got that person there, and then I did find this guy by accident. He's not too hard to deal with once I get a hold of him. He's weak to light, he's clumsy. Range, arrows hurts him, executions and fire. So, because I gotta whip my way in to take him on. And his case, he's a soft target, so a lot of headshots to deal with him. He's dazed by stealth, and then he's damaged by light, executions, and stealth. So that's pretty good. I gotta take him out. And then there's this guy. Run him with a light, he's a soft target, he can take headshots, and then damaged by executions, fire, and stealth. So he's fire as well. Is he also fire? Oh, that tells me which. This guy. Alright, so that tells me to put on a fire dagger. Let's go ahead and put that on. Reason being, I'm able to put down fire mines. So I already got it on. Cool. So I get my gear ready for this assault. Oh, upgrade available. Oh, I didn't know that. Cool. Cloak. Okay, let's see. What's the best cloak? That gives me 4 elf shots more. That puts me to 16. That's why I got that on. I go down to 12. Give me that cloak on. Here, what we got? I got the light ring of rune. If I can get that to 50%, That'd be tight to have. Okay, let's see what I can do here. Okay, so I'll need a three more there. Master Forger, trophy popped. Cool. Okay, so, I got the Lightbringer bow. I got a carb thing. So, 80% chance. I'm good there. Tell you what, I do more swinging with the sword, so I need to get these up. Yeah. Now, the dagger. Okay, yeah. 60%. That's 80%. Okay, that's 60%. Okay, that'll do. So I was trying to find those three. I ran in there earlier. I couldn't locate them. You have to get in range of them and kind of trigger them. So that didn't work. So we go here and I fast travel here. So upon completion of this mission, this is the poison region. And we'll take over that fortress. So the fortress here is done. What's this? Okay, so where's the ice one at? Oh, the ice over here. Yeah, Sir Ghost is done. Yeah, we already took over that fortress. Yeah, that fortress is already done. So upon taking over this fortress down here, we're going to the fire location. And we will be going after these are my last three pieces of gear. is going after those three pieces of gear. So, yeah, it's going to be cool. It's going to be fun. That's made 2 to 3 more videos that I'll be done with this game. I'm just mainly buying time. So I'll probably be doing some streaming of Biomutant. I started a new game plus, so I already did one video. So I'm going to be playing that, streaming that, and then during the day, I'll be working on Hogwarts Legacy. Okay, so let's go do this. So, based on what I've
done, time to take on another fortress.
Okay, shot. I got a refine. This is a card. Definitely gonna raise the healing rate on that. Yeah. Good. Good. I got good healing rate. More light damage. Okay, good. Everything's polished. Alright, cool. Ooh, refresh the stream. Let's do the stream second person. Alright. So now, I'm
on. This is why you're here.
So, the way to make it safe in this game is to, quit. And then start. So that save was made. Now, the Desolation of Mordor, I'm not going to play that one. I might. I'm not going to stream it. I don't know. But no, I do want to get to and play the main game one of these days. That's where we're going, over there. Keep hitting the damn touchpad. I wonder if any more out here. Let's see more blue bodies. They gonna got everybody. Galadriel was tied up. Well, nobody over here. Okay, good. I got us over here to free those up. Like a thief. Here we go. Let me go use the bathroom real quick. Okay. Alright, let's get this kicked off. Let's get this kicked off.
I'm coming along with you on this one. Me and the Overlord have a score to settle. Best go in quietly, though. One of his war chiefs, the ambitious sort, has a key to a secret entrance on the roof of the keep. We should take care of him first.
Very well. Follow my lead.
Oops. Pause real quick. Yeah. Close. Yeah, I seen that earlier. Oh, you in the chat? Oh man, I had the screen up. Oh yeah, okay, there you go. Yeah, they're getting destroyed. I think my Sixers, man, they done, man. Now they gotta go play at Boston. They're supposed to have won this game tonight, man, at home. That'd have been it. But oh well. And then AD, I don't know if AD will be in for tomorrow's game. But I do want the Heat. I want the Heat to win, man, over the Knicks. I like the Heat. I gotta get across there. There you go. Yeah, this is gonna be a good fight. That's who I gotta take on is that guy. Alright, I gotta get ready for this. Okay. I gotta kill those two real fast when I get over there. If not, I'm gonna have to restart this whole mission all over again. See somebody take a drink. That's what I gotta go kill. I gotta kill all three captains, man. The war chief with the yellow. The other two are captains. But those is bodyguards. Ah, they gotta go drink. Yes, go drink. Good, that's three down. Okay. Stupid for coming here. It's time to go all out, man. I gotta take all three of these guys out, man. You'll be dead. Okay.
When I rip off your arms, they're gonna hear your screams back in Gondor. Huh?
One of you should start the cook fire.
Man, I got a triple dipple here, man. That's bull, man. I hit.
I'm coming along with you on this one. Me and the Overlord have a score to settle.
Damn.
Best go in quietly, though. One of his war chiefs, the ambitious sort, has a key to a secret entrance on the roof of the keep. We should take care of him first.
Very well. Follow my lead.
I don't believe how that happened, because that was... I got robbed there.
It was much more fun taking a part of this.
All right. Kick down a ladder in case I fall. Talking about.
For coming here without an army at your back, and soon you'll be dead. Gonna chop you into pieces, then find a use for each one. I hate waste. Oh, me first. Blood for the dark
Got him. Yes. He's out the way.
An arm! I can use that!
Damn. Kill his body. That bastard ran. Ah, damn it. That coward ran. He ran. That dude ran. Oh, okay. Damn, that dude ran the hell off, man. Oh, snap. Oh, let me see what you're saying here. Oh, he's in the bright memory. Okay. Oh, the sun is setting tonight. That's a good one. That's a good one. I said something on I think it was it Guaps or somebody? Pray. I said, how did I say that? I said the Tanta. How did I say that? Hold on, let me find it real quick. Something that I said on Twitter. Guap had said, Fred be like, ain't nobody be out here like me. And I said, the trusted Tanta tantalizes. Hashtag Forspoken. Okay. Wiggins is questionable. All right. Okay, let's keep it going here. Let's see. I think there's a gym nearby. That's the key.
That's it. That's the key to the rooftop entrance.
All right. Sabotage the fire traps, poison the overlord's grog, seal the gate. Okay. Okay, so we head over here to this one first. We need to kick down a ladder in case I fall.
Someone's sneaking about.
Where the hell did he go? He better get behind up here. I said, he's always kind of slow. I know you remember these in Assassin's Creed, man.
I don't care what I fought. I'm gonna cut it up good.
Boom, boom. The guy that shot at me. Okay, so I got a porch in the garage and seal the gate. So I got to seal the gate from the other side. Okay.
Reinforcements from outside. Someone's sneaking about. Makes me head hurt. Well, if it was something, you'd have better stay away.
Sneaky, sneaky.
I'm not a fan of hot. messing with the Overlord's personal grog. I like it. I can't wait to see him take a swig.
Trying to sneak into the keep, are you? Did you really think the Overlord would leave it unguarded after the key got nicked? Now your foolishness is gonna get you killed. My mistress demands the unharmed.
He's here.
She has
cool.
sent me and her children to ensure this. Defy her and die.
Reap the light, shaking the master, and rain execution some fire. Goodbye, punk. Gotcha. You. Oh, he ripped his head off! He ripped his head off! Damn, he killed him too! Big dude came in handy too, man. Okay, okay, so he's dead, and then he got away, that sneaky fool got away, see, on the map, see where he ran to, on the upper right hand corner, you can see where he ran to, he's doing great. He's not even here neither. Okay, who's the guy I'm taking on? This guy. He's dazed by stealth. I can use stealth attacks, executions, and light to damage him. And he's soft targets, so I can hit him in the head. Let's go get this fool.
Defending this fort was soft. Taking it from them was too easy. Perhaps the others will be more of a challenge. I don't feel so good. I gave you all the tools you needed to take this fortress, but did I get any thanks? No, I did not. Now you'll find out what happens when you don't pay your dues.
Soon be smoke rising up from a pink skinned corpse.
Keep touching the touchpad, I'm sorry.
Too quick!
That must have hurt! Nothing like evening the score to set you straight.
Damn, now I didn't even sure what happened.
Glob to hate.
Trophy pop is called Problem Solved. Let's see what that trophy is. Oh, hold up. I have to go to my profile, trophies, because they're not showing this separately. There you go. Yeah, problem solved. Settle the fixer score. That was the fixer who I helped out. Okay, cool. Okay. I'm not worried about it. I'm done here, actually. We're going to the fire region next. Okay. So, let's zoom back out. You're going after three captains in the fire region. Huh, that's a little side thing there, but that's an optional mission right there, Digger. Okay, but we're going after these three. Stonehive, we've got Stonehive first.
Plains of Gorgoroth, lit by the endless fires of Mount Doom. Of all the Dark Lord's dominion, this is its very heart.
Good place to put a blade.
Indeed. But you will likely need help in this wretched land. Look for allies within it, and beneath it.
Okay. Where the heck is he? So I go to, what did I hit? Hit touchpad. And I gotta, basically I try to set my gear up for where I gotta take out. Stonehive. So, if I go to the army, okay. That's the one that I have to go after him. Okay, soft target, headshots to take him out, and yeah, he's soft headed. I just gotta keep this. Alright, so you know what, you don't see arrow proof. So I just gotta bust him up with shots, man. Can't use stealth on him. Can't use fire. Can't use poison. Can't use frost. I gotta arrow him to death. I might go after. So that's that guy. And then the other guy is, he's done. Stone High. He's vulnerable to light. That's gonna light him up. He's immune to execution, arrow-proof, fire-proof, poison-proof, frost-proof, and beast-proof. So light him up and attack him. Light him up and attack him. That's the best way to take him out. And who's the last one I gotta get? Scarhide. Okay, he's vulnerable to stealth. And he's damaged by light. Okay, cool. Hold on, let me check him again. Because it's always best to change your gear up based on what you're doing. No. Him. Okay. So, he's vulnerable to light. So I need to have stuff for light. So I need to take off the fire dagger and put the other dagger on, so I put down a light trap for him. So that's the key thing for him is light traps. So we come out of that, go to skills. No, not skills. Yeah, skills. Go to skills. Okay. Put on shield. Burst. Flare. What's this? Light blast. Comet. Charge. Put on charge. Intangible. Ooh, we keep that there. Alright. Oh, more mines. There we go. Elven Star. Light blast. So we get that there. Quick shot. Furry. Intensify, yeah. Alright, we're good there. Now the gear. Ice dagger. I'll leave that where that's at. Okay. Okay. Put that on. Keep that on. All right, be good. Good. I'm gonna make a save right here. And I can always call dude in to help me out. So we quit and come back in. Yes. Start. There we go. Man, I think the Suns, they lost Chris Paul. With a groin injury. What's up, Carson? What's up, yo? Oh, no, I have nothing nothing Xbox, man. I don't have a PC. I never owned an Xbox in my life, man. And I never will. No, I did borrow one. Intel. I want the intel. I got my homies in the house. Look at them, man. Now I gotta fight. These are the two final bosses in here I gotta fight. Man, these two chicks ain't no, they're no joke. If things work out, I'll be fighting them tomorrow night. Unknown War Chief. So I gotta figure out who these guys are. So let's work on these guys. What's this? All right, get the ones right here. Range, execution. Run with the light, stealth, and beast, father. Okay. Stone High. Oh, hold on. I gotta remember what this guy is. Hold on, let me. He's running with a light. Okay. Okay, let's go, buddy.
The feral tribe will rule Korgoroth. On our beasts, we ride high above the other orcs, and we trample the likes of elves beneath us.
Stand back!
Come on, climb! I can put down 40 mines. I'm over here. Whoa! Whoa! Snap! Come on, girl, get out of the way, get out of the way. gotcha, punk. Yeah, man, I ain't expecting to call those damn ghouls in, man. Damn, I almost died on that one. Stuff on that. Okay. Whew. Okay, that one's done. This one, I'm going for this guy. Scarhide. Ah, I can use that guy. See, this guy you can traverse over is pretty cool, man. Okay, let's take a look at Scarhide. Quest, army. Him, this guy. Oh, good, he's weak against stealth and light damage. Cool. I need you guys to back him again. I'll be right back. Yeah, because once I, oops. And once I, get these last two pieces, there's another boss fight for me to get the remaining two pieces of the light gear. Then I have all the light gear. And, what's the name of this boss? Hold up, let me see here. So the boss is he's called the Lawless. Yeah. So I have to defeat him and I get a silver trophy for fighting him. And I'll be taking on the Lawless. Oh, I gotta charge this phone. No, I don't. 41 seconds left. Yeah, because here's the deal for me. And I have a disdain for Microsoft, you know. And this is before Xbox even came out, you know. So I didn't want nothing to do with Microsoft, nothing.
Thank you.
She don't play, man. This chick do not play. The only reason I like her because of what Frey can do, Hilda from Asturgos, Aloy, Jesse, you know. I like, you know, games where, you know, females in charge, she's kicking behind. You know, it's, oh man, it's just. Let me check him again. I might be able to switch blades on him.
This is Gorgoroth, the inner domain of the Dark Lord himself. Most orcs don't deserve to set foot here, but an elf? I'll put you feet first into a lava flow.
Got ya!
You're dead! I hate elves!
Just like that. I just have to set him up, man, so I can get a stealth attack on his behind. All right, I got one more piece of gear. Okay, we need this guy. Burning, oil burning wings. You fast travel here? Oh yeah, when you do fast travel, it does replenish your arrows. So, after I have this game beaten, and hopefully 100% it by Sunday, or Saturday. Then I'll be continue streaming of Biomutant. So I'll be working on Biomutant and Hogwarts Legacy in that background. Okay, let's see what this next person is. Oh, did I do that? Look at that. They dropping like flies around here, man. Okay. This guy. Soft target. Soft head. He's light proof, immune to that, poison proof, so I take off those blades. So it's going to take a lot of arrows for me to take this fool out. Oh, I can call my buddy in to help with the fight. So, change up the gear again. Okay, No, I keep everything as is. He's weaker against arrows, so I should have 16 arrows. Oh yeah, let me go back in again. I can change up a skill. Think about when you pay for the skills, each skill, you can have one or the other to use. Since he's weak against, he's strong, he's immune to light, so no sense of me trying any light stuff. But arrows, oh yes, he's in trouble with arrows. Actually, this is pretty good. Okay. I just gotta shoot this guy a lot. Thank you. I like the fact that when you come in to those blue things and start it, those enemies that are surrounding it are not in part of the fight. It's whatever his entourage that they bring with them. Whatever the entourage is. Okay, let me refresh the stream. There we go. Shout out to the person, two of you still watching. Appreciate you. Okay, let's do this. Then there's one more boss fight after this, and I have all the light gear.
You will die upon the plains of Gorgoroth. You will know the fury of the feral tribe. You will feel the heat of my wings.
He's almost done anyway. Step on out there. He's sitting there staying secluded so he can't get hit. Smart little bugger. I think this guy done glitched into the damn wall. Goodbye, punk. Gotcha. Ooh, that was tight.
I have no tribe. That is why I can best our elven enemies, consigning warrior and weapons alike to the mud of Mordor. The rage and fury that is gifted to our race, I do not harness it, I unleash it. And I call on all orcs to throw off their masters and their petty allegiances and storm all Middle-earth as one.
New missions to open up.
I will find the orc who slaughters our people, and he will pay for what he has done.
It is a noble pursuit, but be cautious. These grim trophies of battle prove him a worthy opponent.
Okay. So, that was a cloak. So she had the fire chaser cloak. Okay. Creates a fire explosion when you set on fire. 17 health recovery per kill. So, looking at the Fallen Blade quest, we take on the Lawless. I done went and got killed every single one of these fools. I killed them all 24 of them bastards, man. He's over here. We come from here. Okay, upon me completing this, I'll be ending the stream. I'll probably summon my buddy in on this fight. Okay, so what gear I'm going to use for this fight? We keep that there. Man, you know what's a dangerous candy to have when you're streaming? Reese cups. Reese cups are so dangerous. Let me put these back in the fridge. I'll be right back. Okay. So we're going after the Lawless. Ooh, that's backwards. Going after the Lawless. Okay. Alright, so he has the other two pieces, I believe. The light dagger and the light blade. Because I got the light bow, the light armor, I think I should have the light cloak. Wait a minute. Yeah, the light cloak's right here. Oh, we can put that on. Okay, good. And now I got the light room. So he has the dagger and the dagger and the blade is what he has. Cool. So we're gonna take this guy out. There you go.
So you come to do battle. Not with a feral orc, nor a terror orc, nor a marauder. No tribe chooses the manner or the limit of the suffering I inflict. You face the lawless!
Okay. He's weak. He's dazed by stealth. Now he fights. You gotta take out supporting cast. That's the supporting cast. You take out the supporting cast and then deal with him on your own. Okay. Light bothers him. Executions bother him. And damage by stealth attack. gotcha! Yes, I set him up good! Trophy pop, complete and defeat.
Doubtless, another elf will come and seek these trophies. One last artifact for myself. And await the challenger. I have no tribe. I'm not hindered by order. I am chaos.
Got him, man. Got that behind. Mm-mm-mm. Whew.
You have done a fine thing. You've avenged your forebears.
You can save your praise for whoever avenges me, and finds my gear strewn about this cursed land.
Okay. We got all the light gear now. Ooh. Melee attack is increased to 65 from 62. Oh yeah, we definitely put that on. Now, the light dagger. The ice dagger has its purpose, so you can, enemies weak to ice, you hit them with that, with the circle, and it'll freeze them. The fire one, you can put down bombs, fire bombs. But man, look at that, 635, look at that. Woo-hoo. Oh man, we going all, oh man. You're gonna gear it up, man. All light gear is done. Yes. Okay, go back to gear again. So each gear has a way of upgrading it. And the way these things upgrade is similar to the spell challenges in Forspoken. So I got to kill a blinded captain with an execution to level that up. Here, I got to kill a captain with a stealth skill while I'm invisible. A lot of these are situational. They are. Kill a captain with a blinding finisher. For this one, yeah, I did upgrade this one. Yeah, so I was able to upgrade the armor. And the cloak, blind, kill, blinded enemies within 10 seconds. I got to kill 10 enemies in 10 seconds. Basically, out of blind, I got to get at least a group of 12 to 15. Using one area spell to blind all of them, and then circle to kill 10 of them in 10 seconds. Blind 7 enemies in a single blaze explosion. That's possible to do. I tried to do it. But all that, it just makes you more OP. So I don't really worry about trying to accomplish that. And then there's this digger thing. I'll probably say that for tomorrow. Because when we go in to take her on, right? Take on the sisters up here. Well, you gotta go. It's a siege attempt. We are coming in attacking, and they're defending. So I gotta capture like 4 areas out here or inside there, and then I gotta capture 2 more areas in there. Once that's complete. And then I alone go in and fight both the sisters. And these chicks, man, it's gonna be an interesting fight against these two. So, if things work out great, I'll be able to pull that off tomorrow night. What time is it now? 1:51? I might try and do this digger mission right now. Let me see here. I think I will. Trying to figure out what that entails. So we go ahead and do that digger mission. We put it on the map. And there we go. We're doing that. Fast way to get there is to come from here. Fast travel.
Sometimes help comes from unexpected places.
In Mordor, help from anywhere is unexpected.
I can't. Whoa, who shot at me? I keep forgetting I have to push up first and then hit X. Off with your head. Mordor has always been a brutal game, man. What I'm doing is I'm trying to build up a yellow bar. I gotta remember, I have to push forward to climb stuff. What happened is, I'll show you what happened. I'm trying to see. That kind of works. Anybody else? All right.
Apologies for my tardiness.
Let's go.
Wait. Look.
Keep touching the touchpad, I'm sorry.
Is there anything you cannot do elegantly, my lady? No, of course not.
Take off, buddy. I'll catch you later. Come on in, the water's fine. Start the digger mission. Okay, here we go, here we go.
You're that elf I've heard him talk about. come to kill everything in Mordor, have you? Good. Everything moving around up here makes an horrible racket down below.
Down below?
You should see it under there, my sharp-eared friend. Beautiful. At least it was. Until that lunatic started building his glorious future. Time to bring that crashing down. Here's the plan. We plant ghoul bait in the slave camp. Ghouls come in, orcs go out. Everyone's happy. Good plan, right?
I do admire its simplicity.
I might have to kill every single one of these people in here.
Enchanted as always.
Slow down.
To see you kill is
killing my slaves. And no filthy elf is killing my slaves. If anyone's gonna kill my slaves, it'll be me. So take her out, Lex.
Okay. Stealth, flies, light, range, and execution. Okay.
They're gonna put you and your workers in the ground.
Man,
but pathetic.
Stealth, flies, light, range, and squeeze. Okay.
Now you die! You're afraid of getting near me.
For good, but now his operations lie in ruins, and the underrealms are free from above ground meddling once more. I feel like celebrating, and I know just the place.
Quite a useful trait that Digger has, disappearing into the earth.
I don't think he'll stay disappeared. Something tells me he'll pop up again.
Look, it's the She-Elf!
I can't fire yet!
Tell you, man, this game is top, man. What should I play? I think I will be streaming Shadow of War. So when I do play that, I will be streaming Shadow of War.
Those lava flows are almost like rivers.
An intruder! Filthy glove! This is your end!
So, I'll be streaming that hopefully tomorrow night or Saturday. Those are done. Okay. So let me check the army. If I can find some of these guys right here, that will weaken this thing. Let me see if I can find him. Arrows, execution, light. Oh yeah, let's go find him. Question, where is he? Wait a minute. Where is he? Hold on. Hit this. Hit that. Oh, I think I hit X by accident. Yeah, I hit X and it cleared the target. That's why I didn't see it on the map. I'm confused here. Hold up. I sworn it. Army. Oh, okay, he is Marty. Okay. Location unknown. That means he's inside. Yeah, he's inside. Well, hold up. Yeah, he's inside. I can't do that one. Damn. Okay. Meaning he's... Yeah, I can't do that one, so... This shouldn't even let me mark it. Let's see where he's at. He's right here. I'm gonna see. We're gonna try this one. See if I can take him out. Okay. He's over here. Okay, he's in here. Okay, I got control of the center. If you laughing for, I might take you out next. Slaves at the forges are always trying to put out the fires caused by nearby lava flows. They're very successful. The Overlord doesn't care. There will always be. I see a white marker over there. That might be him. A white arrow in the thing. Okay, so how can I get over there? How can you that guy? All right, so this white markers are not what I thought it was. Caragor's loose. A Caragor. Didn't drink such toxic stuff. Really? Huh? How about this? Ooh, she's ruthless, man. I'm telling you.
It's old enough to burn the pants off an Uruk.
Where the hell is this guy? All right, let me see what he looks like again. Oh, there's, Wait a minute. Yeah, I can't go after him. Yeah, him. I don't even know who that one is.
It as I imagined.
Is he what I'm looking for? The new executioner is fireproof.
Too slow!
clumsy oaf! Die, you fool!
I'll crush you!
I've had enough of your elf magic!
Oh, yes. I'm just getting started. Fire punk. Gotcha. Yes! Woohoo!
We're done for, the casting's dead!
That was tight.
Didn't see that coming, eh?
Oh, that was tight, man. Okay. That was cool. Okay, I'm going to shut this bad boy down. All the fallen blades are done. We took the army again. So I took that guy out. Cool. What time is it? 2:21. I'm gonna have to go over for one more unknown captain. The ones that are linked like that, yeah, I like to break the link. All right, now that means there's some kind of side mission, and one of them has to succeed. Yeah, right here. The idea is to interfere with one captain so that he loses.
Look, there's a machine.
Let's call the chase. So I want the unknown captain to lose in yellow.
Hey! You are not getting away from me this time! I'm caught! I must escape!
It's not the enemies you can see, it's the ones you can't see.
Oh man, not another one of these nuts. Anybody, sometimes you kill somebody, they try to come after you. No, I didn't kill him before. Oop, round one. Damn arrows, man. Get out of there. Gotcha.
Suppose I'm done for. No correction. That is you.
I am the master of pain.
Kill all Caliborn. Get back here.
We got him. Yes. Yes. I like these. So now he's out the way. Okay, good. Let's take a look at the army. I took out one of these guys. Which one was it? This one. Yeah. No, that wasn't him. Him, yeah. That was the unknown captain. Okay. Kubi. He's linked to him. Ain't got no intel on this guy. Take a look. I might go out there. I'm just gonna take a look and see what happens. He's over here. So the thing is, you interfere with the one that you want to take out. So that's how I took the other guy out. And then now I want to take him out. So what it does, it weakens this. That way I don't have to deal with him in the fight when I take over this place. That's not going after the big guys. So taking him out next. No. Well, where did he come from? Oh yeah, So get him out the way and then take him out. And then that's good. Get a lot of the bigger creatures out the way to interfere. So that's the plan. Before I'll do that probably in the morning, but I'll be streaming going in tomorrow night. Wow, what a fun game. So let's see here. Fast travel there. Cool. So on that note, take care, stay safe. Game as much as you can.